Here I am in SimCenter Test Lab Neo, and I want to do some processing on this run-up. This run-up contains three distinct run-ups in one recording, three and a half, and the corresponding vibration. Anyway, I'd like to do a color map for each one of these. I can grab the color map icon here, connect it up to my input basket. My data is already in the input basket. But now I want to do each of these three separately. If I hold down Control and Alt and then click and drag, I can select the segment here, here, and here. And I'm going to process each of these segments into a color map. In the color map here, you can see I can pick tracking on channel, rotational speed, and then I'll select that RPM channel. To get these segments, I'm going to click on the input. And the currently active segments, it's going to update and define them based on the display when I clicked on the input method. I'll say yes. And if I click on the properties here and then select segments, it shows me the three segments I selected. And I can give each one a different name. So I can say I got run one here, I got run two, and then I got run three. I'll hit OK. Hit run. And now, if I go to the active analysis to look at the results, here I have three different color maps of my data, all processed in one go. Thank you.